And so then I started last February, I was just kind of starting to climb out. We did a little tour in this area, and it just buoyed my spirits, and I felt so good. And then in March, my sister killed herself.
And
we were very, very close, and I loved her so much, and I didn't see it coming. My sister was many shades darker than I am. We had the same mother and father, but her life was so defined by being darker. And she, so much cruelty came toward her that I could avoid because people often thought I was white. And so my sister loved red. She loved the color red. And it's so funny because it's not funny, but it's ironic because her life was so defined by color. And so this is a song that I wrote. This is the title song that the CD is dedicated to my sister, and it's called She Loved Red.
And it took as many times to get through this in the recording studio. The first time, she couldn't finish the first verse, so be nice to her for this.
I feel these are very nice people.
I think so.
I don't see them turning on us, too.
Send her your love and support to get her through this. It's not easy.
Okay, so.
Beautiful song, though.
Thank you.
Thank you.
pretty.